Ali Bassi, Ali Bassi, Ali Bassi.
I would like to wish all the Muslims around the world a happy new year. We're now in the 1439 and we're starting a new year. And you need, like, as Muslim, we are lucky to have this another date that we can reflect on how we are acting. So now it's time, like, if you are far from the religion and you're drinking alcohol and you're not eating halal, and if you're going out into bars and you listening to music and so on and on and on and on, though all those sins, it's time for you to think about your life and how you want to die, because most important is not how you live, but it is how you die, because how you die will decide where you're gonna go, paradise or hell. So it's time to reflect on your life and take some new decision on how you want to live your life and how you want to die. And this, to do this, you need to change your life for the better right now, like today, because we're starting a new year and you want that year to be better. So think about it, like, how did you start your new year? It's 1439. How did you start it? Did you start this year in a club or in a concert or drinking alcohol? Like, how did you start your year? And reflect about it and try to put the intention, the niya, to change your life for the better. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.